How's it going, folks? Today we are going to be closing out the Year 2 content in the final Manhunt mission, tracking down the rogue agent Fei Lao, our old comrade from the first game and the de facto commander of the second wave. We will be running through the Camp White Oak mission under the new parameters. This will actually be the second run I've conducted. The first was on challenging just to get used to the mechanics, but this will be on heroic. So let's get into the action. Alright, let's get this wacko.
This is our chance. President Ellis is meeting with Lao at Camp White Oak. You're not cleared to take out the president, but we do have permission to deal with Lao. She's our top priority. We expect her to be landing soon. Check for a present at the drop site. Coop and Rhodes cooked a little something up for you.
Rogue Striker drone detected.
Good grief. Good gravy. Okay, well, you're annoying me.
Taking Lao to the meet. Better hurry. Don't want to be late.
Ow. Did he just say nope? It's gonna be a nope from me.
Lao's landing now.
Rogue Striker drone detected.
That should help with the drones a little bit.
System curtailed.
That is not what I wanted you to do. Get down. Recover. Use the bonus armor for the damage boost. And we lost it. But he's down. Give me that. We're gonna end up pinched. I know we are.
Sleep it off. Immediate medical assistance needed.
All right, who else? Who else? I just heard you. Rock slide at some point. Oh, you guys are mean.
Tangled on the flank.
push out here so I can get... There we go. Now everything's on one side.
Serious trauma detected.
Except it's not. Get around the log, please. Oof. Okay, well...
Rogue striker drone detected.
Oh, hello.
Get that bird ready. I'm coming in hot.
This is painful.
Starting it now.
Okay, where did they just go? Where is this guy? Guy is behind me.
Serious trauma detected.
I need you down. Okay, I seriously need you guys just, like, chill for a second. That's not chilling. That's actually quite the opposite of chilling. Where did this guy just go? There he is. She's gonna get me. Nope.
Ellis needed to go. I did the right thing.
Push, 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 push. How is that not a cover?
Rogue striker drone detected.
Okay, she's down. Where's this chick? Did you quit running? You guys are really insistent, like... Your boss is dead, all your friends are gone, and you're still trying. Come on, man. Thank you.
God damn it, Faye. Where do we go from here? President's dead, Congress is scattered. What happens when the entire chain of command is gone? Guess we'll find out. Agent, come back to base. We need to regroup.
That's not what I thought it was going to be. I was hoping she'd have, like, a farewell message to us as the agent, because she left one for Roy and she left one for Paul. Didn't leave one for Kelso or us. So in the end, she was still just a ragged hag. Alright, time to go home.